So I got my JCM800 back from Richard Vernon, and wow, let's just say the amp wasn't working before, and it's working now. Holy mother of God.